All right, ladies. I have a question. Why are you here? Put your hand down, princess. I'm speaking rhetorically. You are here to impress me. I gotta know if individually and communally as a team that you are prepared to intimidate. To be an intimidator! I cannot have the other guy sitting gingerly on your lap and you read him some goddamn bedtime stories, all right? Whether it be Where the Wild Things Are, Blueberries for Sal, or perhaps Goodnight Moon. You know I got grandkids, Coach Jay.
Yeah, they're adorable, Coach.
I want them pissing their motherfucking pants.
Pissing in their damn pants, okay?
Do you hear what he said? And if you actually do make this cut, it is not because I like you. It is because when it's all said and done, I want to see you bleed.
All right, you heard, Coach. You're going to talk with your gun. Bring it in.
All right, bring it in here, all right?
You think the world stops cold when you move your lips? You think it's spitting out gold and melting my hips? But you don't know, yeah, you don't know. You think I'm hanging on time? You're the king of the clock, like I'm counting down the seconds just to hear you talk. But you